Mayst thou thy people.
Can't resist it.
Wait.
Can't find it.
I figured out who was stealing my lunch at work.
I should have known. Well, I've decided to stop running from my fate. Loathe me all you like. I shall take what makes you dread.
There you are.
This shall be no petty theft. As the true dragon, I shall take what is rightfully mine.
There you are.
As the true dragon, I shall take what is rightfully mine. This shall be no petty theft. As the true dragon, I shall take what is rightfully mine.
Sandwich in the fridge with somebody's name on it. Don't eat it, scumbag!
Please, you don't understand!
Oh, I understand. That lunch didn't have your name on it, but this bullet does.
My name is Peter Chew!
Today is ours. The Republic is victorious.
General Kenobi, a ship is approaching that matches the one Commander Skywalker followed into hyperspace. I have batteries standing by.
Hold your fire, Captain.
Sorry, Master. You were right. It was a trap, laid out by the Sith. I ran headlong into it, but I emerged victorious. Indeed, but that battle should never have been fought.
I find the Sith's interest in you most troublesome. This is precisely why you must follow my orders, young one. Another defiance could lead us into a danger.
General Kenobi! General Kenobi!
Yes, Master Varric.
Need immediate evac from planet Arcori. Our forces are totally destroyed. Only a few of us left. New droid general. He's unstoppable. Can't hold out for long. General, this is hunting us.
Monster Varric, come in.
Come in.
Monster Varric,
come in.
Mike, are you listening?
Okay, so I'm gonna show the characters and be doing all 5 gear and find a motor in my future. She is a fool for new version. For the win.
I can't see anything.
That noise
is coming.
We can't face it. We mustn't try, Padawan.
Thank you.
No, some kind of Kaiju from the aggressors. With the same fire breath attack.
Dear EDF soldiers, how are you doing? I'm doing great. Here's some Land Lake Foods cup. Pour yourself a delicious brew, anytime, anywhere.
Commander, this, approaching
this
target.
This is what I want to say.
Begin jamming signals. Yes, sir.
Yo, what you looking for?
Droid
group
are undetected. Gun it, sir.
So, I won't be able to do the show for a while. But I'll be waiting for the day our brave EDF soldiers win the war.
Whoa! You guys hear that?
No more Olivia on the radio?
Aww.
Guys, we have more fetus upstairs. And we need to get through the lobby to save them.
The guy that sold us ecstasy earlier?
Yeah, I took the red pill.
I've had an erection all fucking day from that blue pill.
Oh, yeah. I heard there's like a couple guards, maybe like three or four guards at the lobby, so we're gonna have to take them out, alright?
That'll be easy enough.
Yeah. We'll take them out. Grumpy, we're coming to get you.
Do this in 3, 2, 1.
Go!
For you, princess!
This is for Orpheus!
We got them all. Good job.
Look at Nogla.
Oh my god.
He's so bloody. The texture's gone over his face.
Mr. Anderson, we've been expecting 10 points to the Matrix. God damn you, Mr. Anderson. God damn you, sir.
Yeah, we're right.
Mr. Anderson.
The door.
Come on.
I think I'm in.
Mr. Anderson.
Close the door.
Come on.
I think I'm in the fucking vlog movie.
Watermelon. Mr. Anderson.
Mr. Anderson, we've been smoking that spliff for 9 months. Look at my friend girl, that's flying high, man. High as a kite, you know what I'm saying?
Choices. I'll sleep on this one.
Alright, so you're gonna die first if anything comes up the stairs.
Yep,
just so you know.
Yep.
Here's your pillow though. There you go.
Oh, thanks. It's gonna be perfect for my lower back. Oh my god, I picked my pillow up and it collapsed. Alright, I'm gonna put that down because sometimes I do pee the bed. This is so crowded with 2 8-foot Italian plumbers and Italian plumbers with heads the size of Volkswagen Beetles that are as tall as Shaquille O'Neal.
Here's a 2-week-old post-expired Chinese food beside your bed.
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna put it under this corner and save it for later.
Here's the bathroom right here.
Fucking newspaper.
I can't even sell that because of fucking roof.
These are my weapons, yes, okay? Sir. I'm gonna give you one weapon. One hand grenade. Use it wisely.
At your food?
Okay. There you go.
I freaked my pizza. Hopefully I don't wake up in the middle.
At your food?
Okay.
There you go.
I appreciate it. Let me see what we got. Keep a grenade under my mattress.
We should tell, like, scary stories.
My voice changes when I get in the chair.
Alright, boys. Been 3 months since the zombie apocalypse started.
3 months?
It's been, like, 2 days. You get all this military equipment and grenades and guns.
Hey, you don't worry about that, okay?
Stole my mug.
It ain't a crime if you don't get caught.
Look at I got blood all over my bed. Don't want to fucking worry about that shit. But I've got 2 left.
Stole my mug.
Hey, me too.
I need a right one. I'm sick of it.
Listen, I heard there's an outpost about 700 miles to the west. They have tons of right boots.
We're gonna get those right boots. You got that?
Yeah.
Before they're all gone, we're gonna get those right boots. You got that?
Yeah. Let's do it.
But after a good night's sleep.
Me bargains.
Much value. Much noise. Just get to sleep.
Always be prepared.
So how was your week?
Go on. Just tell them what you did.
What? It was a dungeon run.
Yeah, it's real. Oh, I'm fucking mod.
Hate yourself to sleep.
I can't get fucking comfortable. His math is terrible.
Mario, could you stop making so much noise? Just get to sleep. Always be prepared. This is a C4. This has a 2-mile blast radius. Aid yourself to sleep with your eyes open. You gotta be prepared for anything, boys, during the zombie apocalypse. Listen!
Are you having trouble sleeping, Luigi?
This is a C4. This has a 2-mile blast radius. Ready for this shit.
Two fucking miles? If a zombie walks up, we're all gonna get fucking killed.
Listen!
Thank you.
It's easy stuff.
Blast team, headed home.
I like battle. It gives me purpose.
Irritating.
Cooling terminal unit.
Just got a new weapons list. Yo, what you looking for?
Another live stream of a friend of mine will be starting soon, so is it okay if check that one out too? Okay.
System to test.
Astonishing. He only has one pair of chromosomes.
We already have. We collected part of the Hivecraft main cannon 7 years ago. It was covertly repaired and installed onto the ETF flagship Verbena.
Flagship Verbena? I never knew.
Unfortunately, we can't produce nearly enough energy to operate it.
Prolong the inevitable.